El mundo de los niños Turpin de California está siendo cuestionado por el mundo. Susan Curtis, University of California, Los Ángeles, Linguistics Professor Hugo Ketloselli Witotter Abused Children, Say the Turpins Needed Unconditional Love and Support and To Be Kept Together. They are emerging from their own horrible world to a world they know nothing about. One thing they don't know is each other. That's the only constant other than their own parents. Curtis recommended a small team of carers. The same one or two people soul better all day every day, touching them softly, a loving, gentle presence. To lead them into society. The professor feared authority scolding treatment, as a happened with Henry in an infamous case from the 1970s when squabbling scientists and carers undermined the child's treatment and recovery. Curtis, who befriended Henry, feared a repeat of poorly designed tests, inadequate foster homes and bureaucratic infighting. He had no confidence in any of the governmental systems. There probably will be a tug of war because this is the kind of situation that can make people famous. Many people want to be well known and publish papers. That's what they're after. Other experts acknowledge the pitfalls but were more hopeful. Nora Valadarian, an Labase clinical psychologist and licensed counselor, said those responsible for the Turpin School have chosen between different treatment options. They may not have an idea of what normal is. They may not know that one do is not normally be changed. It's going to be auge, long term adjustment just in daily living. Valadarian advised keeping the siblings together and exposing them to positive experiences such as scenic nature and beautiful music. They have to heal from the separation of their parents and the knowledge of what their parents did to them. They need to acquire self-esteem and skills for future life. If they live in the memory of their suffering rather than hopes and dreams for the future, they won't do so well. John Fairbank, co-director of the National Center for Child Traumatic Stress, said carers will need to carefully assess the relationships between the siblings. Some may have served as surrogate parents, some may have bonded in critical pairings, and some may have aggressed on each other. He also leaned towards keeping all three together or near each other. Worry, guilt, and fear may be exacerbated with the not knowing and not seeing their siblings. Given their reported experiences, there is little reason for these children to trust an adult who testing their siblings are all locked.